Okay. These guys are all sold. Get up here. Get up here. Come on, get up here. They're all sold now, so get up there. Come on, get up here. So I just want to make sure everybody knows how I take care of these guys. Come over here, you little nut. I can reach in and pet them all. Even little, this one here is Sophie's little baby girl. Little baby girl. Two males. Two females. There's another female over here. Down there. What are you doing down there? Come on up here. Get up here. Get up here. Cooking my dogs for this. Come on, get up here. Come on, get up here. Oh heck. Anyway, they're after the male person. What are you doing, guy? I just want you to know that they don't all just run away from you. You're supposed to get up here. If the dogs wasn't barking, she'd probably jump up here. Get up here. Come on. You can see it down there. Come on, get up here. Come on, get up here. They're very tame. Or else they'd run away. Get up here, come on. What are you doing down there? Get up here, over here. Come on, get up here. Get up over here. Come on. Come on, get up over here. You little nut, over here. Come on. She might not know how to climb that way. I only have one hand, everybody, so it's hard for you. See, there's all the boxes they're going to be shipped in right here. All right, you guys, come over here. Come over here. Hurry up, all of you. Come on. Every one of you. Come on. Over here. Come on. Get over here. Come on. They usually all run over here when I tell them to. Get over here. Come on. Let's go. They don't want to today, huh? Hey. They don't want to today, huh? Get over here. Come here. Sophie's little baby girl. You can come over here, too. Come on. Get over here. What are you doing, huh? You gonna come out here? Huh? I don't like leaving the door open because once they learn where they can get out, they'll come out. All right, now I have two ceramic heat. Come on, you wanna come out? You can come out today. Nope. Looking for some food. I have two ceramic heaters. Here's the other male right here. He's a little cold. Probably why they're not all coming over here running. See, 97. Come over here. Come on. You guys are bumming me out. You're bumming me out. There's another baby. Let's see, she's gonna... They will take off running. So you can't, like, should have two hands. I didn't have two hands there. It's okay, girl. Let me see. I'll take this big guy out. Even he will take off running. Huh. Huh. That's because they, you know, they got a whole kind of room to run to. So I'm just trying to show how tame they are. Now, if you had most lizards, you couldn't do this with. But I've been working with them for like 7 months now, I guess, since they're 7 months old. Here's the other male. Get over here. Big old guy. Here's the other male right here. What you doing, huh? See, I can't hold the camera and pet him. So I'll put him back in there. Get back in there. Oh, get back in there. Here. No, 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 no. Get in there. Get in there. But I can reach in and pet any of them that I want. Here's baby girl. Here's baby girl. I can't take her out and do that. See? And she gets mad. She gets mad. Are you mad? It's okay, baby girl. No, 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 no. See? Baby girl take off running. Huh, baby girl? Baby girl takes off running. She don't like being picked up. Come over here. What are you doing, girl, huh? What are you doing, girl, huh? So that's, they don't like being picked up, I'll tell you that much. But anyway, they're all going, except for baby girl, she's gonna be all alone. I am gonna do another video though, later. Hopefully the dogs won't be barking. Come over here. Come over here. Hopefully the dogs won't be barking. And I'm gonna take them in the other room. But I want everybody to see what's going on with them. Come over here, baby girl. Come here. Not you. You got plenty of food down there. They always seem hungry, but they eat a lot. These guys do. Come up here. Hey, get up here. Get up here. Come on. Come on, get up here. That's how I train them. Come on. Get up there. Get up there. Come on, get up here. Oh, I got a car that has to be picked up from the shop. Come on, get up here. Up here. Come on, climb up. Nope. Okay. Mechanic's calling, the car's ready. Come over here, you. These two big ones are hard to tell apart. But anyway, say goodbye. He's going to sleep. GoPro, stop recording.